Exercise 5.2, 6th question. Here they have asked check whether minus 150 is a term of the AP. Minus 150 is a term of the AP. 11, 8, 5, 2. We have to check whether minus 150 is a term of the AP. 11, 8, 5, 2 or not. Now, how to find this? To find this, first we have to find the n. If n is a integer, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 like that. If n is in the form of a fraction, then minus 150 is not a term. Suppose n is in the form of a numbers like integers, positive integers or negative integers, then we can say that it is a term of AP. Now let's find the n first. Here A is equal to 11, D is equal to A1, A2, A3, A4, A2 minus A1. D is equal to 8 minus 11. D is equal to minus 3. And they have given AN is equal to minus 150. We have to check that. So we will take AN is equal to minus 150. Now we know that AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. AN is minus 150. A is 11 plus N we have to find out. N minus 1 into D is minus 3. Minus 150 is equal to 11 minus 3N plus 3 minus 150. 11 plus 3 will be 14 minus 3N. Now we can write it as 14 minus 3N is equal to minus 150 minus 3N is equal to minus 150 plus, sorry, it will become minus 14. Minus 3N is equal to minus 164. Now N will be minus 164 by minus 3. Minus minus cancel. Now here we can see that it will not cancel in the table of 3. 3, 5 is a, no, it will not get cancelled. Since N is in the fraction form, and n is not an integer, minus 150 is not a term of AP. 11, 8, 5, 2.